mystery box is down the hall. One by one we put them in your car. Nothing much for us to say, one last goodbye and you drove away. I watched your taillights as they faded in the dark. I couldn't face the night in that lonely bed, so I laid down on the couch instead. Last night I prayed for love my soul to keep, then I cried myself to sleep. So
Riley just writes her like a poet. I would never guess where it was going, and I wouldn't second guess where it was going. And for my part, I get along for the ride.